Champions behave like champions before they are champions. They have a winning standard of performance before they are winners. In life, my number one goal is to be a good man and to help people, to let them know it doesn't matter what you want to do. If you put your whole heart into it, nothing's impossible here.
Do you want to be the man? Because if you want to be the man, Roman, all you have to do is be my man.
You can take your offer, you can shove it. I've never taken a handout, and nobody can ever take that away from me.
Never before in history has the WWE World Heavyweight Champion faced such odds, forced to defend his title against 29 other men in the Royal Rumble match.
Number 30 on his way.
Time to play the game.
Triple H is in the Rumble match. Superman punch. Roman Reigns eliminated.
If Roman Reigns thought there would be no retribution for attacking me a few months ago, well, there's no doubt in Roman Reigns' mind any longer.
Triple H will main event WrestleMania.
Like I have always said, the authority always wins. Whether anybody likes it or not, I'm the man around here. Those that don't learn from history are doomed to repeat it.
And Triple H with the bell right into the face of Reigns.
I will tear your dreams out from underneath you because I am the cerebral assassin, because I am the king of kings, because I am the king. In this ring, I am the best that there is.